State. They'll run when they get a chance, but they like to slow it down and use possession time. Sneaky.
Sneed with the dagger deep outside.
Points per game in Big 12 play this year. Sneed will pull another three. And he will hit another three. Timeout, Kentucky.
Get inside that middle, maybe to Sneed. Let's move it around. He can shoot it or get it to the open man.
And here's Sneed for three. Nothing but nylons from those two. John misses a three. Flying high is Diallo. And it's taken right back from Sneed. Able to stay in bounds. 10 to 15 minute range. Coming back from injury. And here is Wade. And he's got the left to shoot over Khalil Jones. And a lot of SEC titles in the city. Quade Green had it stripped by Sneed. Great defense. Stokes gets it up. Sneed open for three. Yes! He knew it was true from the time it left his hand. The three-pointers are keeping Kansas State in it. They've made seven. That would be my guess. But it's a technical foul shot that adds to the lead. And now Sneed hits again!
Look at that space right there. And that's about all Washington can do.
It's good correction. Good call.
He's good, though.
Knocked away, McGurl poked it away. Kansas State with a steal, giving up Sneed. Yes!
Three would take that back if he could, but the defense right here. Good job. Stokes just seemed to be everywhere. Knocking it down, but on the other end, Sneed.
He's an excellent passer. He's been in foul trouble today. Hasn't been a real factor. Now Sneed, look out, go! Find the hole!
And you see this post up right here? That's Mae Wing. That's why the shot block.